So, guys, what is happening? What is going on? What is good? I hope you all have a fantastic day. Guys, today we're doing another reaction video. If it is one band I have seen in the comment section being recommended so much, I don't know if that sentence makes sense. It is Primus. Guys, every single video that I do, someone or a few people will ask me to do Primus. I'm just gonna say Primus, I'm pretty sure that's how you pronounce it. So guys, without further ado, today we're doing Primus. Now, I've completely forgotten the songs you guys want me to do. So I've started with like the most popular song they have on YouTube, and that is My Name is Mud. So, man, you guys, I'm so sorry I haven't done this sooner, but it just fucking like, I'm like, okay, Primus, then it just slips my mind, you know? But we are doing that today. Guys, I've had a trapped nerve on my neck for like the past week, and it has been so painful, but luckily one of my friends, she's like a sports masseuse, sports therapist, that's what it is, and she fixed me up. So hopefully in the next few days I'll be good to go and be able to go back to the gym. Guys, if you're enjoying these shorter videos, please let me know, because I know a lot of you guys hate like my long intros, so we're gonna just get straight into it. But yeah, you guys have said do Primus, so that's what we're gonna do, man. I do not know what to expect. I have never fucking heard of this band before. I have never listened to them before. I've never, ever, apart from you guys, heard anyone mention this band before. So, yeah, let's do this, man. So, this song is from Primus's 1993 album, a year after I was born, Pork Soda. It appears to be a tale told by the narrator, nicknamed Mud, about how he got into a fight with his friend and killed him. Okay. On November 30th, 2010, Primus released a download-only single titled Milamu Mud. This is a new recording of My Name is Mud with Claypool singing the lyric. I don't know who that is, but blah 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 blah. Cool, let's get into this, guys. So this is basically about murder. You know what to do, subscribe, comment, all this cool shit. Guys, let's get to 8,000 subscribers. We hit 7,000, we're 7,100. We only need 900 subscribers more to get to 8,000. So let's rock and roll, guys. Fucking hell. Merry motherfucking Christmas. Is this like, what the fuck was that? Oh! Fucking hell! Is this just bass? My name is Mud, that's all he said. What the hell is this? Guys, I don't, but I like it. Guys, this is so trippy. What the hell is this, man? Oh my god. I don't know what this genre is, but it's so like enigmatic, man. Thank you. I don't know why I like this, but this is actually really, really fucking interesting, man. I like that. I like that. Stop. Oh. Oh shit. Okay. I don't know, dude. It's literally like gibberish, but it's so funky. The tuning of that bass, there's like no tuning. Bloody hell. Guys, what the fuck have you made me listen to? But goddamn, dude. Okay, so It honestly sounds like shit, but in like the most dopest way possible. It's like these guys managed to finesse their way into like just being like, we're super experimental and people are gonna fucking love us. And I love that. Like, I actually I would honestly tell my friend, dude, you have to listen to this band. They are so fucking weird, but it is so addictive. So I want to read the lyrics here just to see what this shit's about, man. My name is Mud, not to be confused with Bill or Jack or Pete or Dennis. My name is Mud, and it's always been, cause I'm the most boring sons of bitch you've ever seen. I dress in blue, yes, navy blue. From head to toe, I'm rather drab, except my patent shoes. I make them shine, well, most of the time. Except today, my feet are trodden on by this friend of mine, 6'2" and rude as hell. I gotta get him in the ground before he starts to smell. My name is Mud. And he goes, my name is Mud, but call me Aloysius Devidander Abercrombie. That's long for mud. How? So I've been told. Told that by the sons of bitch that lies before me, bloated, blue, and cold. I've got my pride, I drink my wine. I drink only the finest, except I haven't earned a dime in several months, or were it years. The breath on that fat bastard could bring any man to tears. We had our words, a common spat, so I kissed him upside the cranium and with an aluminium baseball bat. My name is Mud. Where are you going, city boy? What is this song about? What is this about? This is definitely not about how he got into a fight with his friend and killed him. This is about random shit, bro. He goes from like shoes to talking about his like multiple names to wine. To city boy and then someone's breath. Guys, I don't even want to know what this is about, because I actually like fucking just enjoy the song, bro. I love the bass line, boom, 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 boom. But like this, what tuning is that bass? Because it's just like, there's no tuning at all. It's just like thick strings, man. I'm gonna give this song easily a 10 out of 10, honestly, nothing less. Because I shouldn't like it, but I do. I don't know, what does that mean? Does that mean that I'm like hella like musical? It's cause there's that funky rapness to it too. And I like, rap is my thing, man. You know what I mean? But fuck, I really dug that, guys. So thank you so much. Let me know down below. I'm pretty sure this is the wrong song that I should have reacted to. You're probably gonna tell me you shouldn't have started with that, start with this. But at least like now, when I know another song to listen to by Primus to react to, I'll know that I should watch this video. So yeah, guys. But thank you so much for like seriously putting up with me not doing this. But we fucking finally done it, man. I should have done it a long time ago, but Well, here you go, guys. Anyways, have a great day, guys. Peace.